are here at Rainbow Springs State Park and we are so excited. Be sure to check out my blog post for lots more details and information about the park, but we've got a lot of adventures planned, so let's head on into the fun. Behind me is the head spring. Pictures don't do the beauty of this natural resource justice. We're here swimming at the springs. It's actually not that crowded as it was yesterday. It's been Sunday, and it's really, really enjoyable. It's a sunny, hot day in Florida, so it's a perfect way to cool off. There are lots of places all around the springs to drop in, but today we're taking our kayaks through the campground and heading out on the river.